Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Namibia's Hot Tea. Today we're talking about how Young T scratched out the dog's name out of a painting. You guys know the drama that happened between Young T and the dog. Young T accused the dog of witchcraft. Anyways, Young T decided to take it a step further, Kwetoshiri, and he decided to scratch the dog's name, that Umshasho name, out of a painting. Ambera, Young T had a painting made of him where Umshasho was written at the bottom there. Young T decided to scratch that out. And you can see, here's the video. You will see the video, guys, now. You guys know the old New Level attacked Young T for doing that already, because you guys know I would have been like, and tapa nyongi kwa shikakwa to shit. But you guys know, I told you guys that I don't want to be that hateful girl anymore. I don't want to be that girl anymore. So what I will say about this is, Young T, you do you, boo. You do what makes you happy. You do you, boo. By the way, guys, here's the video.
Over the bullshit. So much over there bullshit. This doesn't belong here. This shit doesn't belong here.
Yeah.
It doesn't belong here.
Yeah.
This shit doesn't belong here. Doesn't belong here.
After Young T released that video yesterday, the dog went on Twitter and posted this right here, where he said, maturity is when you don't respond to negativity thrown at you and concentrate on your business as usual. Well, to me, this was a classy response of the dog. What do you guys think about, what do I think about this whole drama? To be honest, from my side, I'm really exhausted with this whole drama. The dog did well. Young T, like, to be honest, I'm exhausted of this drama. I want new drama. Can somebody please bring me new drama? Like, exit maybe doing something, or, you know, this, the dog and Young T, I'm exhausted. Let them do whatever they want with. What do you guys think about this whole drama? Let me know in the comments down below.